How can we do the properly Tai Chi and the Chanshi rolling exercise? Now I ask, 谁给太极起的名字？太极这个名字是怎么来的？至今有多少年？谁知道吗 ？Who made the name to the Tai Chi? How many years up to today the Tai Chi the name? 那我现在呢，要讲一下太极的出典。太极这个名字是我们中国古代儒家的创始人孔子给他起的。他在研究《周易》的《易经》的时候，发现了一个道理：《易经》是开天辟地，根据八卦而来。开天辟地原始的就是太极。太极这个名字至今已经有2568年了。太极这个名字是孔子起的，孔子跟佛家的释迦牟尼佛和西方的耶稣是同时代的人。Up to today, 太极这个 name already have 2,568 years up to today. But this is not 太极 coming from. 太极 coming from more long history. 太极是根据周易的易经，易经至今已经有3000多年的历史了。周易的易经是周朝的文王在监狱里面7年被商朝的纣王作为人质关在里面，对于我们古代的八卦图进行64卦，每一个爻写爻辞，它可以算到神机妙算，它可以一下子就可以知道逢凶化吉，什么大吉可以转凶。我们很多时候可以看到的太极 logo 的外面一圈，那个是八卦，64卦，咚咚咚咚咚咚，刚好围了一圈。所以这个就是太极的出源地，是通过我们中国古代远古时期的八卦而来。八卦 coming to this year already more than 5,000 years before 八卦，那个时候还没有文字记载的。那么这个八卦是中国远古时期人类的创始祖伯希开创的八卦。伯希是跟我们中国的远古时期的女娲，女娲大家知道啊，女娲补天的故事，对吧？跟中国古代女娲是同时期的，是保佑人类社稷的原始正神。原来的浑沌的世界没有人类社会的，人类跟动物共存，相互残杀，相互撕咬，大家都是吃生的。伯希用他的聪明才智啊，他带领着人打败了野兽，那人类就成立了人类社会。所以后来人类社会到哪里，野兽就要躲避了。古代的王帝像大禹治水，三过家门而不入。那我们的伯希这个王也不是什么3宫6院72妃了，对吧？他们就是为人服务的。那么渔民要出去了，今天不知道今天天会怎么样，就来问伯希，哎，今天我哪里可以去打鱼？那伯希呢，夜观天下，他就告诉他，今天你东南边不能去，你要往那边去，因为那边有风暴啊。明天他说那边有洪水，你不能去。那么每个人都来问他，问他，问到他后来烦了，他一没办法回答那么多问题，他怎么办呢？那时候没有文字，他怎么办呢？他就用了一个树枝在地上画了一条实线，这个就是压。他就开始用弄了一块牌子挂在树上啊，是这边的，今天是有云，那边是有雨，所以八卦就是这么产生的。那么佛是他怎么知道的？为什么这个阴阳永远是恒古不变的真理？佛是就观一观天下，他就研究 How can we start have 太极 before we know words? 5,000 years ago, 佛是 is a king. He very smart. He just thinking, why the sun always start from the east? Coming.And in the middle, very hot, and going to west. And the next day, again, always same time, same space. Always, he's thinking. So big storage can put the sunset. So after he's thinking, it's not storage. Sun never going there. Only have one sun coming out and running and coming out again. That means he's thinking is young.Sun only have one. Sun coming in young. All the world and the people have shining, glass, everything have grown. When the sun set, finish is dark. 所以呢，佛希呢就这么总结出了一个经验，这个就是阳。 有阳光的地方，阳光普照；有阳光的地方，万物生长。画了一条实线，这个就是阳。佛心一画开天地，这就是太极。从古到现在，太极就产生了5000年之前的文明史。所以，为什么我们中华古国是全世界文明发达最先的国家？我们炎黄子孙是值得我们骄傲的。佛心一画开天地，太极生两仪，天有太阳，是阳；有天必有地，阳一横实线代表天，天就是阳，代表皇帝，代表龙，代表爸爸，代表正确，天道行健。那么地代表什么？一横虚线代表地，代表母亲；龙凤龙凤代表凤，天地天地它是地，乾坤乾坤乾它是根本，厚德载物。母亲是任劳任怨，万物生长从它里面出来，它哺育着所有的自然法。哪个野兽死掉了，刨个坑埋在里面，它也接受；小树长起来了，它也很高兴。然后你水冲下来有个沟，它也没有意见。有小草小鸟在里面找食，它就高兴，它默默无闻。So land is in, is mother, is always give, give, give to everything, never have complain. In, whether sun.Is young, young is the world, is the power, is the ruler. Always same time give to the, all the world, to the life. So this is young, this is the yin. Sun is young, water is yin. Daytime, sun is young, moon is yin. King is young, queen is yin. Father is young, mother is yin. So always yin yang change together. Never separate. If you only have father,How can we have so many people? You need a mother. But always change, change, turning, 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 never stop. Yin have yang, yang have yin. 我们只要知道了，佛心一画开天地，太极生两仪，两仪生四象。为什么？这个是阳，阳了以后，它不会永远在这里阳的。He never stop. I'm yang, I'm just here. No, you always change, change, turning, turning, turning. 好，那么当你阳转到这边的时候，它就变了，它不再是阳了，它变成了少阴。为什么？它向阴靠拢了。阴在往下在变化的时候就变成老阴，老阴在往上变化的时候变成少阳。少阳，老阳，老阳也是少阴，永远是变化无穷。那么我们的禅师功就显示在这个里面。你到了这个阳极点的时候必须要转换了，到了阴极点的时候也必须要转换成阳，就是永远是这个相互之间的是转换的。阴阳转换大家知道了，对吧？阴中有阳，阳中也有也知道了。那么里面这一条是主轴，是核心，而不是那么大的一个圈是核心。我现在问大家一个问题，马路上一辆车哇很快开过去了，你一眼看到的这辆车的什么东西在动？什么东西在动？是个轮子在动。OK, you understand? When the car running, coming, 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 when you have look first, you will see which part for the car is running, running, is move, which part? Where? For where is running, running, right? But how can the world start the running?对了，这一辆车在前面呜呜开过去，只看到四个轮子在哒哒哒哒哒动，包括还有大的车，16个轮子、32个轮子，对不对？不管它有多少轮子在动 ，doesn't matter how many wheels in the big truck, he never running by themselves, right? 他必须有一个马达在驱使他们动。He need have engine. If engine never start, the wheel never running.So that's mean when you have look, is well is learning, but actually is not well learning. Is important is the engine. 好，那我们知道了啊，轮子在动是由马达 engine 在给它发动的。那么我们人体身上这个 engine 在哪里？看关节。对了。The engine in your body, which part? Here. It's not engine. Heart not engine.
Brain.
Mind not engine. Because you need the learning to the will to learning. It's a hip joints. This is the engine. It's not the hand. So I answer the question. 现在有了答案了。你看到最厉害的是这个手在动，不是手，是髋关节在动。你的髋关节啊 ，it's not waist. That means the waist is your engine, but the waist in the 禅师太极 is not here, is here. It's called waist. That's why I said if change center of gravity to me, waist that's not right. Waist here. So next time, remember waist here. This is the engine.我们身体部位的马达主轴在这里，那么我们身体部位的四个轮子是什么？在哪里？手还有脚。对了，我们身体四个轮子就是我们的四肢，这是 engine. Where is the four wheel? Well, in your body. Yes, correct. This is.For where? For your limb. Upper limb and the lower limb. This is for where. So, the for where must be learning by your engine. Engine in here, we call waist. The waist here. This engine. Engine not start, limb never start. You understand? 身上的主轴在髋关节。关节不动，四肢不动，这就是我师父讲的，一动则全身都动，不动则百骸不动。这个不动一动是什么动？就是我们的主轴髋关节。髋关节不动，你浑身一点都不动；髋关节一动，则百骸皆动。来，跟着我试一下。记住，主轴不动，这丝纹不动。阴极转牙，往那边去。好，现在阳极生阴，再转。好，来，再来。虚腿变实腿。好，来，实腿变虚腿。那边是虚腿变实腿，再来，实腿变虚腿，虚腿变实腿，再来，那边是阴极转阳，阳极再转阴，再来，好。休息啊！大家知道了，主轴是在这里，这是 engine. OK, this is the make the circle is external. This is internal. 太极 makes is powerful here, engine here. 那我们明白了主轴的关系，明白了阴极转阳、阳极转阴的道理之后，现在要告诉大家具体的细节。刚才说过了，一个中心两个角，上下分别三个圈。我们今天就讲一个中心两个角，下面三个圈。这三个圈其实就是什么？阴阳转换，虚实转换。Now everybody already know, right? Where is the engine? Why 阴 need to 阳？阳 for need change to 阴。好 ，Next one is easy, just one center.Two corner, very easy to remember. And lower limbs have three circles. That means yin yang change. And the upper limb have three circles.